Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share the dance tutorial for the song Jia Jale. So without further ado, let's move on to the video.
Jia Jale, Jaan Jale.
Okay, so let's start with the song. The first, we are standing backside. So stand back, keep your leg like two feet together. So it's called Antara Bhadra, and we are standing like this. So the first step will be bring your one hand like here and turn back and straight. So this is the hand movement. Let's do it with the footwork. One, two, three. So keep your like put your leg up and bend rightward and turn. So let's do it together. Jia Jale, and then 1, 2, 3, and then turn. So how we are doing this? So we are here, we are doing this step, then 1, 2, 3. So our leg is like this. We just need to turn. There is no extra leg movement here. So we are here and just we need to turn. And our hand movement will be from here. One dola hasta and then just pataka hasta. Like this. And then the next step is 1, 2. So just do this. And from here, bring your right leg front and 1, 2, 3. So let's do it one more time. So we are here. Jia Jale. Ja Jale, Nano Tale, Dhua Chale, Dhua Chale. Okay, so let's move on to the next step. Okay, so we are bringing our left hand up and right hand here. We just need to turn, putting our right leg front. We just need to turn. And then we need to just jump. One, two. So it is right, left. Okay, and then hand will be like this and up like this, and the leg movement will be left, right, and put your right leg front and turn. So from here, after turning, the next step is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So let's do it one more time. So we are doing 1, 2, 3, 4. The leg movement is right, left, left, right. Okay, and then we just need to turn. So after turning, the next movement is right and left up cornerwards. So the hand movement will be 1 and 2. So from here we just need to turn back like this. So there is no extra leg movement. So the hand will be like this and the leg movement will be we are back, and then we are doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do again. So we are here and then we need to turn like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
പുഞ്ചിരി തഞ്ചി കുഞ്ചിക്കോ മുന്തിരി മുത്തൊളി ചിന്തിക്കോ മഞ്ചണി വർണ്ണ ചുന്തരി വാവേ തങ്കിണ്ണക്ക തകതിമിയാടും തങ്കനിലാവേ.
So we completed here. The next movement is 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do one more time. So we completed here and the next movement is 1, 2, 3, 4 and then 1, 2, 3, 4. So from here the next step is 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are just standing and just need to bend down with Antara Bhadra. Okay, and then we just need to sit like this and 1, 1, 2, 3. So right, right, left, right. Okay, so let's do one more time. So we just did backside this one and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and sit and 1, 2, 3. and then you need to jump sideways, left side, and turn. So after turning, the next step is hold your hands like this, one side, and then sit in Aramante and 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the next step is Kapitha Mudra and hold like this, and you just need to turn and 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm just hopping, but the motion will be different. So it is right, left, up, and the opposite. Okay, 1, 2. So both sides we are just bending. So let's do one more time. Sit. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and turn. This Mayura. So put your right leg front and just slowly you just need to push your left leg back. So I'm doing jump and do slide. Okay, so 1, 2, look sideways and turn. So after turning, we are here, and then the next step is left leg back and turn. So it's very simple, you just need to put your left leg up, back, and turn. So the hand will be the same, it's Mayura Hasta. Like this, and then the next move will be Kapitam Hasta, one hand, other hand like this, and you just need to jump right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, and then turn, and then 1, 2. So just hold your hand like this, just do a little bit of shoulder movement, not much, because we don't want it to be exaggerated. And leg movement is right leg up, down, left leg up and down. So let's do one more time. So jump like this, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, and then turn, and then stand like this and 1, 2. So after this, the next step is do the same movement, right side, right and lift, and then turn, bend. So let's do the leg movement. So we completed here like this, and then right leg up, turn, move your right leg back, bend, and put your left leg up. Hand movement is just simple, we completed here, and like this, just turn, and like this, hand movement will be like this. Okay, and then we need to jump twice, 1, 2, 3. There is no third leg movement, it is just 1, 2 and only hand movement. So from here, just do like this. So hand movement is like this and keep it here. So I'm doing with the leg movement. So we jumped like this, 1, and we just need to slide our left leg like this and bend. So we are just sliding our left leg front and bending back. Hand movement will be like this. Okay, this Jia Jale, Ja Jale, and Nano Tale. So after here, bring your right leg front, one hand like this, one hand like this, and Nano Tale, Dhua Chale, turn. From here, bring your right leg right side corner. Okay, so the hand movement will be रात भर एंड देन धुआ चले एंड द नेक्स्ट मूवमेंट विल बी जानूना जानूना सो लेट्स डू वन मोर टाइम सो वी आर कंप्लीटिंग धुआ चले टर्न एंड देन रात भर धुआ चले एंड जानूना 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 सके
जिया जले जा जले नैनू तले धुआं चले धुआं चले रात भर धुआं चले जानू ना जानू ना जानू ना सके रे
एंड द नेक्स्ट मूवमेंट इज द सॉन्ग द मेन पार्ट ऑफ द सॉन्ग इट इज लाइक टक दी मी सो इफ यू आर नॉट भरतनाट्यम ट्रेन्ड It is quite tricky for you to learn these steps, but I am trying my best to show you guys. So it is sit in Aramandi like this, not in full Aramandi. We are keeping one leg front. Okay, so like this. Ta, ka, dhi, mi. So let's do one more time. Ta, ka, dhi, mi. Ta, ka, dhi, mi. So sit in Aramandi like this, body straight and ta ka dhi mi. So first we are striking our right leg and heel, toe heel. Okay, ta ka dhi mi, ta ka dhi mi. And the next movement that I am going to show you is like this, ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta. So just try right leg, hit, toe, heel. Right leg, toe, heel. So the hand movement will be Jia Jale like this. Jia Jale, Ja Jale, Nainu Tale, Dhua Chale, Dhua Chale. So let's do it with the leg movement. It is quite tricky. So I'm not going to sing this song. So just, I hope you will get it. So. The next step is one and two. So one hand is Dola Hasta and we just need to bend. And next step is Januna, Januna, Januna Sake. So the leg movement will be one, two. Just you need to swing right and left and push your body weight to each side. So one, two and one, two, three. So this front movement will be a faster. One, two, three. And then turn. And this is the end position. Perform this song anywhere, please share your videos with me. And I have already started one new series which is called The Quick Fix, where I share everything and whatever I know with you people, which is not at all a professional suggestion. So if you like this kind of videos and want me to do more this kind of videos, please let me know in the comment section below. I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye bye.